Dublin City Council says it now has a supply of pavements to keep main salt open until early next week. The council also said it would continue to clear up salt, but it's warned that pavement supplies are now at critically low levels.
It's still dangerous for Dublin pedestrians. But the City Council has brought in
pavements.